take a step back. Cause it's
a step back. How'd you see Ortiz's performance?
Ortiz? Well, you know, you can't really see much when you have an opponent in there that is just in survival mode, you know?
Yeah.
This guy was just trying to survive.
Yeah.
And but Victor did exactly what we worked on.
Yeah.
Most of all.
Yeah.
Yeah. Most of all, Victor, you know, reacted to my commands.
Yeah.
When I asked him to do something.
Yeah.
He did great. And he did what exactly he needed to do.
How'd you see Omar's fight, man? That was a tough fight. You think that fight should have been stopped? He took a lot of damage and he's young, man.
With who?
Omar Figueroa. He keeps finding himself in this kind of fights every time.
It's sad to say that, you know, he came in at 151 for this fight when he was supposed to fight at 143.
Yeah.
It's just sad to see that, you know?
Yeah.
I told you the Marco looked great today.
Yeah.
I mean, Omar is a fighter that has a lot of heart.
Yeah.
And he was in there, took a beating, but due to the willpower that he has, he's surviving the fight.
With all the rumors of Manny Pacquiao announcing his next opponent, leaning towards Bradley, how do you see that fight playing out with Bradley's newfound power, man? You know him well. Do you think he's changed enough to put up a different performance against Pacquiao this third time?
I really don't know, man. I mean, it could be a trilogy. Tim can probably do better than the first time and the second time.
Yeah.
Excuse us. We don't know. You know, there's a lot of fights in there. There's a lot of fighters in there. Hugo, suerte, mi Juan. Come in.
All right, cool.
Yeah. There's a lot of fights out there for Manny Pacquiao, but you know, it's common sense in boxing. If Manny Pacquiao is choosing Bradley, it's for a reason.
Yeah. What reason would that be?
A reason is, I mean, I just think
maybe the pay-per-view sells. Would it?
No, I don't think
Crawford's out there. A lot of people want to see Crawford instead. But I mean,
of course, you know, if you see the boxing nowadays, a lot of people want to see a Manny Pacquiao with a different fighter, not with a Bradley, not with a Marquez. You know, they want to see something new. Give the new blood. You know. Yeah. An opportunity like Crawford, you know, Crawford deserves an opportunity.
Do you think he stands a chance? I mean, he hasn't fought world champions, so to speak.
Of course, you know, he stands a chance because already he needs to get his opportunity. Like, like when Bradley got his chance, now it's Crawford's chance, you know?
Yeah.
And that's how you know what you made of in the boxing sport. Terrence Crawford, I think he's ready. You know, he has an elevated confidence. You know, Yorokis Gamboa, you know, he beat all these guys, and I think he's the adequate opponent for Manny Pacquiao right now. I mean, Bradley could be too, if people want to see it. But if you go on social media, nobody wants to see Bradley Pacquiao again.
Yeah.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback. Take a step back. Take a step back.